Have lateral epicondylitis stretch. This should be a nice relaxed arm. Elbow is straight, wrist is flaccid. You're using the other hand to do all the work. You want to bend at the wrist until you feel a stretch.